Quan Chi should never have resurrected Noob Saibot, nor should he have enhanced his power to defeat Shao Kahn. The revenant he created had broken free of his control.